Good evening. You're tuned into Kansas City's KSTV. I'm Osie, Mensa. Tonight we've got some great live music from some great musicians. We have Nick Costley White and David Mrakpor. I've got Nick on the couch with me here. Nick, what will you be playing for us tonight?
We're going to be playing an album by Ralph Towner's great guitarist and composer, and it's a duo record with the amazing Gary Burton, who they were great sort of collaborators, and it's from the 70s, and it's called Matchbook.
Okay, and what for the viewers at home that are not familiar with his music, what would you say his style of music is?
It's pretty like it's esoteric, I'd say, and it's quite sort of it's very atmospheric, and, sure, and it's less
we could all
coming
do it.
From the sort of swing tradition, more nice. I guess. In a way, kind of European sound, maybe. But there's a bunch of music that in that record that we're going to do in a bit more of a sort of jazz style as well, which should be really fun.
Nice. And what would be the standout tune you'd be looking to play tonight?
There's a tune on there called Icarus, which has got this really long structure to it, which is fun to play, and especially in this sort of duo context where we can just sort of read one another a bit.
Sure.
It's fun.
Sure, nice. Well, Nick, I look forward to hearing you tonight. I'll let you set up.
Thanks.
Looking forward to playing.
Nice talking to you. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe on our YouTube page. You can catch us on Facebook as well, and you can join us as a patron as well, and you get access to our archive shows or make a one-off donation. We're here Tuesdays to Saturdays at 8 p.m. Let's kick off with some great live music.
Thank you.
that was this first tune off this Matchbook album by Ralph Turner. And yeah, it's a beautiful composition, really strange music, but I really, really loved investigating it. And the next tune we're going to play is called Icarus. Thank you. Thanks very much. What was it called? It's called Icarus. Great to be playing with Dave Mrakpor on Vibraphone. And the next tune is one more from this Ralph Towner Matchbook record with Gary Burton, which we're celebrating here tonight. And this is one called Song for a Friend. Thank you.
You are tuned into Kansas Mitty's KSTV. We've still got a great second half of the show for you. I saw some great live comments on the live chat here. We had Gustavo Pizzi. Cool logo. Yeah, I'm loving it. Yeah, definitely, I agree. The new KS logo is definitely on point. And Alex Gattenby, really enjoying this Zen vibe. I agree, it's a really Zen vibe tonight. Really chilled vibe. I think we can all do with that. And Camilla Datsi, magical music tonight. Yeah, it does have that feel, actually. Really magical, you know, that feel. Again, we can all do with that vibe right about now. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our live shows on YouTube and Facebook. And remember, you can join as a patron or make a one-off donation as well. And remember, we are here Tuesdays to Saturdays at 8 p.m. So be sure to tune in and tell a friend. Let's resume with some great live music. Thank you.
Thanks so much. That was Aurora, also by Ralph Towner. And we're going to move on to some of the music on this album, which is... They played a couple of jazz standards on this record, and one of my favourites, which I learnt just recently, which is called, by Charles Mingus, and it's called Goodbye Pork Pie Hat. Thank you. Thanks so much. That was Mingus's dedication to the great Lester Young, Goodbye Pork Pie Hat. We're now going to do a little dedication to one of Gary Burton's most frequent and greatest collaborators, which was Chick Corea, who very sadly left us about a week or two ago. And this is a tune he wrote in dedication to the great bebop pianist Bud Powell, and this is entitled Bud Powell. Thank you. Thanks so much. That was Bud Powell by Chick Corea. I think we're gonna do one more for now, and then. But yeah, it's been beautiful to be here, and it's been great to play with Dave from Mrakpor. And thanks so much for tuning in. And yeah, this is another tune off the Matchbook record, and this is a Leonard Bernstein. I was about to say Peter Bernstein's a great guitarist. This is a great composer, Leonard Bernstein's Some Other Time. Thank you.
you are tuned into Kansas Smithy's KSTV. Actually, it's very coincidental that Nick and David are playing that Mingus composition because we've got a band coming in on Thursday, and they're going to play the very same tune with the original arrangement. So be sure to tune in for that. I'd just like to give it up for Nick Costley White and David Mrakpor, and for the wonderful crew as always. Remember to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube page and our Facebook page. And remember, you can join as a patron and get access to all the live past archive shows and also make one-off donations as well. And remember, we're here Tuesdays to Saturdays at 8 p.m. I hope you enjoyed your evening. Thank you. Mm-hmm.